other point which you raised, how about any antivirals? Unfortunately, acyclovir and all those things are useful for a different set of a virus. You need to understand there are more, so many different viruses, and not all antivirals are useful for all viruses. So unfortunately, still till now, there is no proven antiviral which is effective against COVID. All remdesivir or any Fabiflu or any other antiviral is not helpful. Be it Tamiflu, Fabiflu, any other antiviral has still not been proven to be effective, evidence-based wise. WHO has actually removed remdesivir as a treatment option for COVID. So I hope this has answered your question, Balaji.
Yes, doctor. Thank you very much, doctor, for throwing some better light on this. And
Yeah,
regarding the
so
antiviral, which is to be used
hello.
nowadays, Dr. Steve Surgeon,
Ah, the black fungus you're talking
mucormycosis.
about. Yeah,
Mucormycosis.
mucormycosis. So let me answer that. That is important right now. So
So can I
people
ask
need
you
to
another question?
understand. Ganeshan, just give me 1 minute. I'll take your question next. So people need to understand that because people are staying indoors, a lot of them are undiagnosed diabetics, unfortunately, because of work from home and because of lockdown restrictions. People are not moving around and they're not having enough exercise. So because of which they are getting prone to diabetes. So because of diabetes, the undiagnosed diabetes, people are getting this COVID infection, mucormycosis infection after recovery from COVID. So people need to check their blood sugars regularly. People, even youngsters especially, as young as 24, 25 years old, are getting diabetes. So people need to understand that diabetes is a lifestyle disorder and it can occur to anyone, not just the old age. People are, whenever I'm asking people to get their blood sugars tested, they're telling, no, I'm not a diabetic. But after getting the blood sugar tested, especially HbA1c, HbA1c gives the diabetic profile over three months. It's not the blood profile over the real-time measurement. So with HbA1c, we will know what is the diabetic profile of the patient. That way, we will be ensuring that we can treat the diabetic levels properly. And once the diabetes is under control, risk of getting a mucormycosis is very, very minimal. Please understand, mucormycosis spores are there everywhere. It is there in the soil, it is there in the air, it is there everywhere. It affects only people who have high sugar levels. So kindly ensure that your sugar levels are controlled, especially after the COVID infection.
Thank you, doctor.
Yeah. Ganeshan, you can ask next.
Sir, my question is, what is the dieting at the time of corona? One thing. Second, in case if any of our friends died due to corona, how to participate in the funeral? That's all it
Okay,
is.
two very valid and important things. So kindly understand you have to have good nutritious food because for fighting any infection, you need to have good diet. You need to ensure that you are having healthy food. Without having healthy food, you are going to not aid the body in recovery. For the second part, very, very important, kindly ensure you don't be for your friend only during the funeral. Be for your friend's family. They are the ones who will require your support after your friend has passed away. You need not go and be there during the funeral process. Kindly utilize your time and talk to the patient, the friend's family, or your relatives, or any near dear ones who have passed or lost someone near and dear to them. Give them the required support. People need to understand that grieving is totally neglected. No one is taking care of the grief counseling. So be there for your friends, be there for your relatives, whoever has lost their near and dear ones. It will be very, very useful and it will be very, very satisfying for you also to help them out. And they'll also help, it will also help them get over this very, very grieving stage. I hope I answered your question, Ganeshan.
ಮರ್ತೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟೆ ಇದು ಕೊರೋನಾ ಬಂದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರೋರಿಗೆ ತಿರುಗಿ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್ ಅದು?
ಹೌದು, 100% ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ರಿಕವರಿ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಬರಲ್ಲ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನೇಷನ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಇವಾಗ ನಮ್ ಯಡಿಯೂರಪ್ಪನ ನೋಡಿ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ 7 ಸರ್ತಿ. ನಮ್ HDKನ ನೋಡಿ, ಅವ್ರಿಗೂ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿ 7 ಸರ್ತಿ. ಎಷ್ಟೊಂದ್ ಜನಕ್ಕೆ 7 ಸರ್ತಿ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೇಳೋದು, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಹಾಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಯಾವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಮಾಸ್ಕ್ ಹಾಕೊಂಡು ಓಡಾಡಿ, ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಹೊರಗಡೆನು ಸೋಶಿಯಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಮೈಂಟೈನ್ ಮಾಡಿ.
ನಟರಾಜನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್, ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್.
ಯಾ ನಟರಾಜನ್ ಹೇಳಿ.
Sir, I got one question. Post COVID, my wife is having some slight, you know, giddiness.
Yes.
Is it affect after COVID? These symptoms are.
Yes, it is known. So post COVID, one thing is it affects the neurology. People will have some amount of confusion. People will have they'll have difficulty in coherence. It will take some time for them to understand what they're talking, what they're doing. They won't be a coercive talk, unfortunately, for some time. At the same time, the dizziness or vertigo, whatever is occurring, is secondary to your wife have been staying indoors for such a long time. For more than a year, people have staying indoor without exposure to the sun. Because of vitamin D deficiency, this kind of giddiness is quite common. So get your wife's vitamin D level tested, and also ask your wife to do vestibular rehabilitative exercises. You can just Google search vestibular rehabilitative exercises and follow those exercises. I can explain it to you in a simple way. So what are the exercises? So hold your finger in front of your eye, follow the finger left, right, left, right, five times. Up, down, 5 times, then neck up, down, sideways, then head, neck rotation. After that, do your shoulder movement. So with the shoulder movement, you will feel, she will be able to feel better, and also move the trunk. So all these things are there in the, on you can search on the Google. So it's called vestibular rehabilitative exercises.
Thank you, doctor. Thank
yeah.
you. Right. Oh, sir, yogasana is, yeah. Yogasana is,
hello. Sir, I am from Karnataka.
Hari heli gotaytu.
Iga roga nirodhaka shakti hechidre corona baralla antade sir. Roga nirodha shakti baade hechidre corona bara bandru nadiyalla antaroda.
ನೀವು ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದಲ್ಲ ಕೊರೋನಾನ ಫೈಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಬೆಟರ್ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಹಂಗ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಎರಾಬರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದನ್ನು ನಾಟ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ಡ್, ಅದು ಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ಇನ್ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ವರ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಜಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ 10 kg 20 kg 30 kg ಹಂಗೆ ಎತ್ತೋದು ಅಡ್ವೈಸಬಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲ. ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಮೈಲ್ಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಾಕು. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್. ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯಾಮ ಮಾಡೋದು ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಎಸೆನ್ಷಿಯಲ್. ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಓವರ್ಆಲ್ ಇದು ಲಂಗ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪಾನ್ಷನ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಕೊರೋನಾ ಬಂದು ಹೋದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಫೈಬ್ರೋಸಿಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತದೆ ಲಂಗ್ಸ್. ಲಂಗ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಹಿಂಗ್ ಮುಚ್ಕೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿರ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಅದ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯಾಮ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು.
ಸರ್, ನಾನು ಹಿಪ್ನೋಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಹೌದು. ಡೈಲಿ 10 ನಿಮಿಷ ಹಿಪ್ನೋಟಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಹಿಪ್ನೋಟ್. ಇದರಿಂದ ಯಾವುದೇ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಒಳ್ಳೆ ಕೆಟ್ಟದು. ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ರಿ.
ಹಾ, ಅದು ಒಳ್ಳೇದು. ಬ್ರೀದಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಹೇಳಿದಲ್ಲ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಲಂಗ್ ಹಿಂಗಿರೋದು ಹಿಂಗ್ ಆಗೋಗಿರ್ತದೆ ಕೊರೋನಾ ಬಂದ್ಮೇಲೆ. ಸೊ ತಿರ್ಗಾ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇದು ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸರ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಸಮ್ವನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ರೇಸ್ ದ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ.
ಪ್ರಸಾದ್ ರೆಡ್ಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಟೇಕ್ ಎ ಚಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್, ಐ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಪ್ರಶಾಂತ್ ರೆಡ್ಡಿ ಸರ್ for taking or giving us an opportunity to see you on the screen like this and meet you like this, and being such a powerful doctor or highly qualified doctor, you are sparing your services to educate us. Really, it's appreciable thing. We thank you very much, sir, on behalf of Southern Pensioners and all organizations, pensioner organizations. Thank you, sir. And coming to my questions, before that, let me tell you, all friends, EPS friends who are on the screen, please, I will tell you a phone number of round-the-clock doctors availability. If you can talk to Prashant Reddy, I don't mind. I don't have any objection. Or otherwise also, you will have the scope to talk to a doctor round-the-clock sitting in your house. I will tell the number after presenting my two questions. Number one, doctor, my question very yes. one is, after getting vaccinated, after second vaccination, immunity level starts improving or gets improved only after 15 days of second vaccination. Is it
yes, true? Yes, true. It's true.
Okay, good. Yeah, that's good. That's number one. So, after first vaccination, to what extent the immunity level improves?
So, there is some research which is going on saying Sir. That even with one dose of Covishield or Covaxin, the percentage of one dying is drastically reduced by 87%.
Oh,
this
lovely.
Is the research which has been done by UK. In UK, they're saying that it reduces someone dying because of COVID by 87%.
So even with the first dose, 87% of the life can be given. Or assured, let it be 80%, let it be 70%. Very good, sir. Thank you. That's good. Second thing is, I had my Covaxin second dose also.
Yeah.
But right from taking the first vaccine, I have been using a particular meta spray, nasal spray, okay. You know. Huh? Mm-hmm. You come across that, you know, meta.
I treat that. I treat patients of allergy with meta.
Exactly. Spray, no. I had 35% hearing deficiency of my right ear. Uh-huh. So from CMC, they have suggested for 2 months.
Okay.
So I have been using this after first vaccination. I continued it. After second vaccination, through media or television, I could hear that any sort of steroids, if taken orally or internally, it will affect the development of antibodies in the body. Is it true? And to what extent I might have developed my antibodies in my body after taking the second vaccine also? Could you follow my question, doctor?
Very, very relevant question. So me being an ENT surgeon, I keep using intranasal steroid sprays. So I know I am the authority on that. I can assure you that. So intranasal steroids are designed in such a way that it acts only on the nose or topically. In the local area, it lacked. It will not act systemically. That means it doesn't get absorbed into the body. The moment it goes to the stomach, it will get denatured. Okay? So don't worry about the fact that you are using metaspray. You are using metaspray because you have a hearing deficiency because of the eustachian tube catarrh. There's a tube which connects the nose to the ear. That tube is not functioning. Because of that, they have advised you the spray. So with the spray, your hearing will improve. At the same time, it doesn't cause any kind of harm to you because it is a intranasal steroid spray. That being said, people should not use steroids unnecessarily. As you rightly told, if people are using oral steroids, then the immune response will be hampered.
Yeah.
So since you are using intranasal spray, you are fine.
Nothing to worry.
Not to be concerned. Nothing. Yes.
Okay, good, good. Thank you. That's one. And second thing is,
I think
my friends used to be overconfident. We'll be meeting in the club. We were meeting now, of course, club is closed. People used to say that after taking this vaccine, after 1 week or 4 days, they start boozing. I mean, taking drinks. See, to what extent this is advisable or not advisable? Taking liquor itself, see, people simply say that taking liquor is harmful to the body or human being. That we accept it. And in general, to the extent of these people who take, the healthy drink or whatever they call it, and to what extent this can be done? Can you just suggest so that I can spread it to my friends?
So initially when we started the vaccination, because the vaccines were very, very new, we needed to understand and assess what is the side effects of the vaccine. So because it was still in the extended phase three trials of the clinical trial of the vaccine, we had to ensure that whatever symptoms people are noticing, we need to ensure that it is just because of the vaccine and nothing else, no other external issues. So that's why during the initial period, they had advised not to drink or booze for till the second dose is done. So beyond that, there is no scientific evidence of not able to take a drink. But as you rightly told, we have to drink responsibility. As I've been telling from the start of the meeting, we need to have social responsibility. So if at all you have to drink responsibly. If at all you have gone over the edge, ask the friends or whoever is the sober person to drive. And ensure that you are safe, because more than COVID, you will be putting so many other people at risk on the road.
Thank you. And as I told you, friends, please note the telephone number of doctor's availability. 7676-905-905. 7676-905-905. Hello. 7676. Yeah. That also I'll do that. And this is the Star Health group of doctors available for the sake of free consultation for the sake of anybody in India. Okay. Thank you, doctor. Thank you. Thanks for clarifying all my doubts. Thank you very much.
PV Swami, you have some.
One more thing I wanted to request
you.
Please emphasize the need of having vaccination. That is important. All my pensioners should take the responsibility of getting themselves vaccinated. That is my desire. That is my wish. That is the wish of Mr. Ramakanta, the other person who is arranging this my meeting today. So we want each and every pensioners of whole of the India to have doubly vaccinated. To what extent our people should be responsible in taking two doses of vaccine? Please explain them. Thank you.
Yeah, so I would go a step ahead and tell that all the pensioners should not be selfish and restrict themselves for vaccinating themselves with the second dose. You need to ensure that all your family members are getting vaccinated. But that being said, people who are under 45, kindly ask them to wait their turn and be responsible and maintain the social distancing in a vaccination center. Don't overcrowd a vaccination center, because right now there is a slightly less amount of supply, but there will be sufficient supply for everyone to get vaccinated. Kindly ensure and be responsible, not just for yourself, but for the entire family and extended family, and get all of them vaccinated when that is possible. Both the doses of vaccine is essential. Kindly get yourself vaccinated, because only when everyone is vaccinated, we will be safe from this COVID. Otherwise, I can rest assured that every single person, whoever is not vaccinated, will get COVID, if not now, in the future, definitely. So kindly, I can't emphasize any more than this.
Thank you.
Kindly ensure that you get yourself vaccinated and your family members and extended family, your friends, everyone vaccinated, but with social responsibility. Don't overcrowd. Wait your turn, follow the social distancing, follow the required measures to prevent yourself from getting a virus. Because there are so many cases where I'm hearing people are going to overcrowded places and getting COVID infection. So kindly ensure that you are going to be safe.
Yeah. Sir, namaste,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah.
Sir,
namaste.
Prasad, sir, one vote of thanks.
Sir, one question, one question, sir.
Yeah.
Hello. Yeah, one last question. Yeah,
time aspect, time is getting adike.
Yes.
My request to this thing is regarding pensioners, the wonderful sessions we had. Any other questions you have, put in the chat box and to the personal number, it will be answered. Number one, entire proceedings has been recorded. That will be sent to your respective group also. They can go through the details. The main concern is one issue.
One nimsha, you gave a chance to this Honor 9X. He is Mr. Krishna Reddy. He is a consultant there in Ongole for this COVID. It seems he has come out with some sort of help.
Yeah, yeah. With this
Please give him a chance. Okay, thank you very much. One minute.
The main concern of ours is number one is Jeeva Iddare Jeevana. Jeeva Ilde Hodre Jeevana Elli. The main question is coming inside everybody's brain. We being a seniors, majority of seniors, we have seen cholera, pandemic and other things we faced and we came out. Even our grandfather, father and everybody has told it. We are here. We will face it and we'll come out of this the 100% sure. Looking at the present scenario also, it is also coming down in Delhi, Uttar Pradesh and Maharashtra. Majority of places coming down. But in the meantime, we should not neglect. We should get prepare ourselves to facing a third wave also. That is my interest. Why we are conducting this thing? Now, namma varige, namma jenragagi, ellaragalannu sariyagi heli. We have to educate everybody. We have to educate family. We have to educate neighbors. See that we should get prepared ourselves to face the third wave also. It's the most important thing. Prativandralli, my special request is we will work together. We as a pensioner, we have got a very largest organization which is having more than 65 lakhs pensioners in India. More responsible people, they have contributed for the development of country. We need them. We need them until unless you people are with us, we cannot fight further. Not only for pension, many issues are there. You are the people. You are the people you should understand for the development of country. My concern is, please take care of us and take others also. I welcome one more person to talk a few words about that. Once again, I remind you that we will together fight. We will together work for this cause and make an awareness. I will hand out to the Ongole person. Please talk a few words.
Sir, namaste, sir. Dr. Garu, thanks and meer ee program ki attend ayinanduku.
Thank you, sir. Cheppandi, sir.
Sir, ippudu corona vachina patient. భయం వల్ల అతని ఇమ్యూనిటీ కోల్పోతున్నాడని ఆక్సిజన్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్ వస్తుందని అంటున్నారు కదండి. ఈ ఆక్సిజన్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్ రావటం భయం వల్ల ఇబ్బంది పడకుండా ఈ భయం తగ్గేదానికి ఏమన్నా మీ సూచనలు లేదా సైక్రియాటిస్ట్ అడ్వైజ్లు ఏమన్నా అవసరం అవుతాయా?
ఏమీ వద్దు, అట్లా ఏమేమి వద్దు. మీరు ఉండరు కదా, మీ యూ క్యాన్ టెల్ దెం. మీరు వాళ్ళకి చెప్పాలి ఆక్సిజన్ వాళ్ళకి బ్రెత్లెస్ నెస్ చూస్తున్నాడు కష్టమైతుంది అంటే భయం పడకూడదు. ఏం చేయాలా అంటే ఆ టైంలో ఇక్కడ నిలుచుకుంటాం కదా, ఇది ముందు తొట్టు ఇది ఎంగ్ తొట్టు మందే. సో పొంకు అనేది ఇటు రివర్స్ లైన్ లా పొంకొని అలా రివర్స్ ఇది కడుపు కింద ఉండాలా, ఆమెకి ఇన్క్లైన్ గా ఉండాలా. అట్లా పొంకొని ఉసిరాడితే వాళ్ళ ఆక్సిజన్ సాచురేషన్ బెటర్ అవుతుంది. అంత చేస్తే చాలు, ఆక్సిజన్ కావాలా అని ఎక్కడెక్కడో పై దొరక పుడికి వద్దు. ఇట్లు పొంకొని రివర్స్ కడుపు పైన పొనుకొని
ఇంక్లైన్
అది ఇంక్లైన్ గట్టి పొనుకొని అంటే రివర్స్ పొనుకొని పిల్లో పుట్ పిల్లో ఐ జస్ట్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ దిస్ ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ సో ఇట్స్ ఈజియర్ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీవన్. సో ఇఫ్ అట్ ఆల్ సమ్వన్ ఇస్ ఫీలింగ్ బ్రెత్లెస్, కైండ్లీ డోంట్ ప్యానిక్. ఇఫ్ యూఆర్ స్టాండింగ్ లైక్ దిస్, దిస్ ఈస్ యువర్ ఫ్రంట్ అండ్ దిస్ ఈస్ యువర్ బ్యాక్. కైండ్లీ స్లీప్ ఇన్ ఇంక్లైన్ పొజిషన్ బై పుట్టింగ్ పిల్లోస్ అండర్ నీత్ ద చెస్ట్ and sleep like this. This what happens, you will be able to breathe better and the oxygenation of the blood will be better. So this I'm telling in English because it can be understood by everyone across this. So kindly follow this, don't panic. keep like this. That being said, but you have to start looking for a hospital bed. This will get you time for getting a hospital bed. If you panic and start running around and searching for a oxygen cylinder or oxygen concentrator in rural areas, especially, time, that will be a loss of time. Instead, you catch hold of someone, reach, figure out that this is the hospital bed which is available, and then they can shift them to the hospital. So kindly follow this procedure. మీకు అది అర్థమైన అది భయం పడకూడదు. బేసిక్లీ భయం పడకూడదు. ఏమి అయ్యలే, ఎవరికన్నా కరోనా వస్తేనూ ఒక లక్షల ఒక జనం చస్తా ఉండేది. యాక్చువల్ గా చూస్తే ఒక ఫుల్ లక్ష జనాలకి ఒక కరోనా వస్తే ఒకరికో ఇద్దరికో చస్తా ఉండేది. అది అది మీరు మీకు చెప్పాలా, అందరికి చెప్పాలా
సార్? ఎనీ ప్రివెంటివ్ మెడిసిన్ సజెస్టెడ్?
ప్రివెన్షన్ ఇస్ ఓన్లీ మాస్క్, వేర్ మాస్క్ అంత, ఇంకేమి లే. మాస్క్ మాస్క్ మాస్క్, దట్స్ ఇట్.
ఓకే,
అండ్ వాక్సిన్.
థాంక్యూ వెరీ మచ్ సార్.
యా, పివి స్వామి, యు హావ్ బీన్ వెయిటింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఎ లాంగ్ టైం.
యా సార్, థాంక్యూ ఫర్ గివింగ్ ఎ ఛాన్స్.
వెయిట్ జెంటిల్మెన్.
హలో,
ప్లీజ్ గో అహెడ్
డాక్టర్ గారు. ఐ యామ్ ఫ్రమ్ వైజాగ్.
కెన్ ఐ కంటిన్యూ సార్?
యా, పివి స్వామి. ఓపో
రామ్మూర్తి గారు, వెయిట్ చేయండి, వెయిట్ చేయండి మీరు. కంటిన్యూ సార్, స్వామి గారు.
సార్, ఇప్పుడు ఆల్రెడీ ఫస్ట్ వ్యాక్సిన్ ఆగేతు, ఆದ್ರೆ సెకండ్ వ్యాక్సిన్ కి ఫస్ట్ వ్యాక్సిన్ కి బిట్వీన్ 6 to 8 weeks ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಇತ್ತೀಚೆಗೆ ಮೆಡಿಸಿನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕದು ಬಹಳ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಅದರಲಿಂದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಟೈಮ್, 8 weeks ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಏನೇನೋ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ಬೋದಾ? ಅಥವಾ
ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೆಟರ್? ಯಾಕೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಟೈಮ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಷ್ಟು ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗೋದು ಇನ್ನ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಇವಾಗ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇರೋದು 8 to 12 weeks ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಬೀಂಗ್ ಬಿಲ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಅದನ್ನ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಭಯ ಬೀಳೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ರಶ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಕೊರೋನಾ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬರ್ಬೇಡಿ.
ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಏನಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಸಾಹೇಬ್ರೆ, ಇದು ಕೋವಿಡ್ ಕೋವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೋವಿಶೀಲ್ಡ್, ಇವು ಎರಡು ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದಾವೆ, ಒಂದೊಂದು ಕಡೆ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಆದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದು ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಇದು ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಏನೇನ ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ಬೋದಾ?
ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಇನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ, ರಿಸರ್ಚ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದಾರೆ. ಅದು ಅದ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದಾ ಮಾಡ್ಬಾರ್ದಾ ಅಂತ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಕೋವಿಶೀಲ್ಡ್ ಏನಿರೋದು, ಅದು ಅಡಿನೋ ವೈರಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೊಸ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ವೈರಸ್ ಸ್ಪೈಕ್ ಪ್ರೋಟೀನ್ ಹಾಕ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕೋವಿಶೀಲ್ಡ್ ಏನಿದ್ದಿರೋದು, ಅದು ದ ವೈರಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಿಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಹೋಲ್ ಕೊರೋನಾ ವೈರಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಿನ್ ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್. ಸೊ ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಐಡಿಯಲಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಫರೇಬಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಡೋಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಶಾಟ್.
ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ, ಒಳ್ಳೇದು ಸರ್, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್, ಒನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೈಜಾಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್, ಸರ್ ರಾಮಮೂರ್ತಿ ಗಾರು.
ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೇಳಿ
ಪ್ಲೀಸ್, ವೇಟ್ ಸರ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, ಸುಭಾಜರ್ ಅವರು ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಿ. ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರಾಮಮೂರ್ತಿ, ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರಾಮಮೂರ್ತಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೈಜಾಗ್, ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ರಾಮಮೂರ್ತಿ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೈಜಾಗ್. ಸೊ ಈಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ ಸರ್, ಗೋ ಅಹೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಅದರ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಸರ್, ಶಿವಾಜಿರಾವ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ.
ಹಾ ಶಿವಾಜಿರಾವ್ ಹೇಳಿ. ಹಲೋ,
ಕೂತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಬಿಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜ್ ಆಗೋದು ತೊಂದರೆ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು?
ಹಲೋ, ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ.
ಆಮೇಲೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ,
ಅಲ್ಲ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕೇಳಿಸಿಲ್ಲ.
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ವಾ?
ಕೇಳಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಇವಾಗ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ
ಇವಾಗ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿಟ್ಟಿ ಜನ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲೇ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಕ್ಕಳು, ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳೆಲ್ಲ ಒಳಗಾರ ವಿಟಮಿನ್ ಡಿ ಸೂರ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜ್ ಆಗಕ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಏನ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ಏನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಾ ನೀವು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ?
ಸೂರ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಹೊರಗಡೆನೆ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀರಾ. ಸೊ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಸೂರ್ಯ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಅವ್ರು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ್ಲೂ ಒಂದ್ 15 ನಿಮಿಷ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಹೇಳ್ಬೇಕು, ಎದ್ದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಫಿಟ್ ಆಗಿರಿ, ಕೆಲಸನೇ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲ. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಎನ್ಶೂರ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಸ್ ಟು ದ ಸನ್, ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಿಷನ್, ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ 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 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡಿ. ನಮ್ ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೇನೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಫಿಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು. ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಅವ್ ಮನೆ ಒಳಗಡೆ ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅದ್ ಹೇಳಿ. ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸುಮ್ ಸುಮ್ನೆ ವಿಟಮಿನ್ ಡಿ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಶನ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಬಾಡಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯುಬಲ್ ವಿಟಮಿನ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೋರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲಿವರ್. ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ವಿಟಮಿನ್ ಡಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಓರಲ್ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಐಮ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್, ನಾಟ್ ಸನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜರ್, ಓರಲ್ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಲಿವರ್ ಫೇಲ್ಯೂರ್ ಆಗೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಅನ್ನೆಸರಿ ಆಗಿ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಯೋರ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಅನ್ನೆಸರಿ ಟೇಕ್ ವಿಟಮಿನ್ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್, ವಿಟಮಿನ್ ಡಿ ಸಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್.
Sir, after COVID, Natarajan here. After COVID, how long we can wait for the second dose of the vaccine?
So you, according to the experts, they are saying you can wait for 6 weeks before going for the next shot. From the onset of disease, the first symptom from that time, not from the end of isolation.
Okay.
Please,
thank you.
Please repeat the answer, doctor. There was audio disturbance. Please repeat the answer.
Yeah, so you can wait for 4 to 6 weeks from the onset of the symptom of COVID. Okay. So don't wait for vaccination from getting out of this one isolation. That is not the right way. You can wait for vaccination for 6 weeks from the day of onset of symptom.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, can we close it?
Doctor, another one question. My curiosity, what is the raw material used for the
I can't hear you.
Shield, sir.
I can't hear you. Come again.
What is the raw material used to manufacture Covishield and COVID?
Hello, we will enough because we have told 11:30. It is almost 12 o'clock. It is almost 90 minutes. And in fact, just now Narugund has told you all that everything is recorded, and if it want is required, if you want anything, it can be shared with you all. And I request you to Narugund, can sir, you take Kumar. Over? Yeah, Kumar, please take over and thank. Yeah. What of thanks, please.
On behalf of myself and all our team from all over India, I thank Dr. Prashant Reddy for enlightening on this COVID and defrogging the fog of COVID. It is a very surprising thing. Never in the history, no one has dreamt it, but this has come. It is more than the warlike thing, and it has spread all over the world. And you have seen the type of questions. Everyone is having so many questions, and the doctor has given the answers to that. The importance of that and the knowledge being shared by you, sir. We once again thank you and our secretary and our other friends who are making this meeting very success. And thank you once again. Thank you.
Manjunath, you will have one screenshot. Everybody on the screen.
All of you open your videos. Yes.
Yes, I have.
शिवाजीराव भोसले, दस्तगिरी साहब, चक्करपाणी साहब, मुर्गेश
सर, please open your video.
Yes.
Please, all of you open your video.
मुर्गेश सर.
Connection, sir. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Doctor Sabre. Okay.
Thank you all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Doctor. ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ನಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರ ಪರವಾಗಿ
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು
ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್.
Mr. Ramakant and Manjunath, sir, thank you very much.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you so kindly.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, Dr. Sandra Ramakant.
Thank you, our family members.
Everybody,
pensioners
from Karnataka.
Your Pravagan.
ಧನ್ಯವಾದ್ರಿ
ಅದೇ ಅದೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಜನರಲ್ ಇರೋ ಉತ್ಸಾಹ. That is the enthusiasm these people got.
thank you.
Sir, please edit the video.
Ramakant sir. Can just declare one more session of this type after about a week or 10 days so that some other pensioners can join this session or knowing from our present friends that about this particular session and really usefulness of this session, you know, they can tell, they inform the other friends also to join. So can we have one more session after
yeah,
one
sure. week attendance like that? Huh? Sure.
You please and, take it to organize this.
Our Narayan Rao sir, our senior most Narayan Rao sir is also there from Ahmedabad. Thank you sir, Narayan Rao sir, thank you.
Sir, Prasad Reddy garu.
Sir.
ఈ వీడియో ఈ వీడియో ఎడిట్ చేసి యూట్యూబ్ లో పెట్టిస్తాను సార్ ఎడిట్ చేసి పెట్టిస్తండి డాక్టర్ గారికి మీకు మెనీ మెనీ థాంక్స్
రెడ్డి గారు కోరినట్టుగా మీరు మళ్ళీ ఒక్కసారి మాకు ఛాన్స్ ఇప్పించండి మా ప్రసాద్ రెడ్డి గారు
మంజునాథ్ రిక్వెస్టింగ్ టు గివ్ హిమ్ ఛాన్స్ అనదర్ ఛాన్స్ by arranging this sort of meeting once again.
Definitely, I request everyone to please spread this news, what extra excellent program you had, so that many people will come and we will give them a chance so that they will learn.
Because doctor,
one
more thing I want to tell. Doctor,
yes, sir.
I think you are left or there. Doctor, is there?
I'm here.
Doctor, you have forgotten to describe the list of medicines that can be used right from the first day of the, infection or getting infected of corona. Right from the question, what are the drugs list?
So that's
of course, everywhere it is running in the WhatsApp. That is different. Let people hear from you for a minute, rather.
So ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ದು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ ಯಾರಿಗಾದ್ರೂ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ ಬಂದಿದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ನ ಹೋಗಿ ಸಲಹೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸಲಹೆ ತಗೊಂಡೇನೆ ಅನ್ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಆಗಿ ಮಾತ್ರೆಗಳು ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಯಾರಿಗೋ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಬೇದಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೋ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ತಲೆನೋವು ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೋ ಒಬ್ಬರಿಗೆ ಗಂಟಲು ನೋವು ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ಸೇಮ್ ಟ್ರೀಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡಕ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ಫಾರ್ಚುನೇಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸಲಹೆ ತಗೊಂಡು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಮಾತ್ರೆಗಳು ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದು ಅನ್ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಆಗಲಿ ಎಸ್ಪೆಷಲಿ ಸ್ಟಿರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ನ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಕನ್ಸಲ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಸ್ಟಿರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿರಾಯ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ good only if they are given it's a life saving drug if it's given at the right time kindly understand that always understand that it is at the timing of the drug is what is essential daivito adna artha maadkoli ad artha maadkondre doctor salaha thagondre we will be saving more lives kindly understand that and more than
exactly so kind of you
taking
sir I have given a number, you know. I have given that number. That is of Star Health Insurance.
Yes.
So thank you very much. And
thank you. Sir, thank you.
Not mind to ask you frequently.
Yeah, yeah. We will definitely continue this program one after the other because one more thing we want to tell you because such programs we are conducting in various other groups also. And this is one we are going to continue. Thank you very much. So kind of you for a cooperation.
Yeah. So I have to leave right
bye,
now.
Bye, 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 bye.
Thank you, doctor. So nice of you.
Thank you very much.
Bye, 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 bye.
Bye, sir.
Bye,
bye. Thank you very much.
So nice.
Thank you very much. So nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Special thanks to thank doctor. You, thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Balaji, thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijayanath sir.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Vijayanath sir.
Ah, namaskara sir.
Thank you. Close madi. Close madi. Close madi. Close madi. Please close.